On June 17th, UK government took a decision to exclude India from the new list of countries considered low risk. This means that students from countries like China, Bahrain, Serbia will now face reduced checks on educational, financial and English language skill requirements to study at countries' varsities. However, Indian students applying for the similar courses will now be subjected to rigorous checking and documentation.
In India, we face a lot of competition as it is, and the industry wherein we can go out and explore new countries and, you know, we can study further there for our postgrads and other careers. It was a really good option for us.
I think it's a great loss for us.
I feel that it is actually a discrimination against us.
I think now the opportunities that the students could avail would be difficult for them.
Obviously, I think it's not the right decision.
But now the rules being so strict, I don't think so this is the right decision for Indian students.
I feel it's kind of a little, you know, absurd for me until unless I know the right decision. But for now, I think it's not good.
In the latest development, the UK has directly linked this exclusion of India from a list of countries being offered easier visa norms to India's refusal to sign MOU on return of illegal migrants. This political deadlock between UK and India is definitely going to mar the aspirations of thousands of Indian students wanting to study in UK. This is Pooja Taparia from TV Mopji.